Letang looks at the net. His shot, as he broke his stick, was knocked down, and now he's got to hustle. As the Canadians broke up but turned the puck over in the neutral zone. Crosby shoots. Great save by Price.
A turnover here. A chance offensively. Good hustle coming back. Creates this chance. Crisscross. Perfect shot. And Glenn, that's got to be a great feeling. The crowd comes to its feet.
Yeah, you got the best player in the world, 25 feet, and arguably one of the best goalies in the world.
Bobby Ryan leaves it there for Carlson. Carlson into the Penguin zone. Carlson drops it off. MacArthur back to Carlson. Oh, my goodness! Marc-Andre Fleury with one of the most amazing saves I've ever seen, and now we got a battle over there in the corner with Fleury holding the puck in his glove. Well, we've seen a lot of great glove saves.
Bobby, that was right in front of my face. I saw a wide open net. I saw Carlson measure it up. And then I saw this big white leather thing come out. We looked at each other in disbelief. We just could not believe what we saw. Marc-Andre Fleury reached up, thrust up with that glove. Look how low the glove is. He keeps his eye on it. He's got to reach up. Take a look at the overhand, and this thing's right about on the goal line.
That's one of the greatest saves
I've ever. Head back, Zetterberg from center, diving with the glove was Ryan Miller. And he gets a standing ovation from some of the fans here at Joe Louis. Sutter had come onto the ice. He made a quick pivot back to the bench, and it is a standing O for Ryan Miller, who went all out to make that save.
And here's Henrik Zetterberg, who's had a whale of a game, and he's got it right in the middle of the net. Ryan Miller charging back, dives like a wide receiver. One hand grabs it down.
Farrelly taps it. And it comes up and ahead. Monahan moving in. Shoots. Rising shot. Russell Bell. Rebound in front. And that was a 10-bell save by Talbot. What a grab.
Crowd on their feet. Bench on their feet reacting to that one from Cam Talbot. Are you kidding me? Justin Strolls get caught standing still. He can't have that happen. Shot. Rebound kicks out. Brody's got an empty net. And Cam Talbot flashes the leather. Look at this save. He elevates it too. He takes it away. What a stop.
Finding his way along and dishing it in is Spooner. Back behind, it's forced along in close quarters. Condon had trouble there, and here's Spooner. Oh, and what a glove save is made by Condon. Spooner's able to shoot this puck right away. He's got himself a goal, but he just got it, settled it down, and look at the trapper of Mike Condon. What a stop. Talking about a goal line stance at Gillette Stadium. Incredible stop.
Hurry back over. And now a break for Shane Doan. Doan with Breeder. Saved by Martin Jones. What a save to save the game.
Great goaltending at one end, spectacular goaltending at the other. Doan fights off, Thornton comes down, 2-on-1. There's the shot, pass to Reeder, look at that! Unbelievable! Oh, is that awesome.
Martin Jones with as spectacular a save as I think I've seen him make.
Oh, that is absolutely incredible.
I'm bashing Teron goal. And a save by Allen. Now Petrangelo gets it again. Someone has lost a stick in the blue zone. Look at him from wide open. And Dano scores.
No, he doesn't. It's in the...
Oh, my God. I thought it was in.
It's in his glove.
It is a save of the year by Jake Allen on Dano. Are you kidding me?
I thought it was in the net. Jumping. Hands are up by Dano. And not only that, and they will obviously look at this to see if it crossed the goal line. There's nothing more he can do about this one here in the webbing. And again, it would have to be conclusive that that puck is over the goal line. Tough to tell anybody that it's conclusive there. Keep your eye on the white glove.
Still oh boy, that's close.
It's very close, but again, unless you've got a camera inside that glove, you can't fully determine because the on-ice call is no goal.
Quan, video review, the call on the ice stands. There's no goal. The puck does not completely cross the goal line.
Pittsburgh, Ottawa scoring some goals in a big way up in Ottawa. Lions, the Red Wings with a one-goal lead in their game against Phoenix. I don't think the Lions are playing that game. Here's Carcillo with a chance. In front, Richards. Bats it back on the shot. And Brodeur makes the save. Oh, you've got gracious. To be kidding me. You have to be kidding me. Martin Brodeur, flat-out robbery right there.
Unbelievable. When you think you've seen it all, this is remarkable what Martin Brodeur does here to rob. I'm still having trouble believing that he got that with his glove.
If you're not covering the players without the puck, you got a problem.
Pouliot, strong move, pitch in front, save! What a save by Lundqvist with the glove! Oh, man!
That's one of the saves of the year right there.
The bell.
Remember that one. Talked about this four-man attack by Edmonton. Rangers can't clear it. Pouliot, who's having a strong game, sets up Schultz. Good move. Here's the pass, and what a save. Spectacular save by Lundqvist to keep this a 2-1 game.
Lewis, Muzzin, shooting it, blocked. Cranked by Doughty, and Lettinen found it with the arm. Clifford back in front, save Lettinen. Lewis to Lettinen, spell stall.
Oh, forget it. It's over. Save of the year. Wow. This is just pure, unadulterated larceny.
Yes.
I mean, the building's going nuts again. Reaches over. I mean, you are shocking me. Stoll's just thinking, well, I'll just nudge this into the yawning net. Instead, Kari Lettinen purloins the puck. What a stop. None better.
Here's Chris Kunitz, a centering pass. Russ missed it. Kunitz again fires, and what a save by Frederick Anderson. There was lots of net for Kunitz to shoot at, and Anderson robbed him.
Well, there's pride in your goaltending there as just desperation. He gets trapped in front. And one of the themes we said all game long was traffic in front. Anderson almost getting interfered with there by Malkin. Malkin's got his stick down in his pad. He's on one knee, sees the one-timer coming, and just an absolute beauty of a save, stretching out and reaching to his left.
Scoring. Hard to imagine that. Rangers power play struggling the way they're scoring, like you said.
Tipped off the goalpost, rebound. Rommel with the save. What a stop by Kari Rommel on the rebound off the goalpost as somehow he got back and made the save with his glove. Wow.
Well, I said Kari Rommel had to have a statement game, and so far, what a statement he's made. The deflection right in front on the McDonough shot. Hayes right in front, and JT Miller is absolutely robbed. That is a desperation save and one of the best we've seen all season long. Even the fans here in Madison Square Gardens are acknowledging that save.
What a stop by Kari Rommel.